was 10, I was thin. I was playing first base with a secondhand glove and dirt on my face in nowhere, Virginia. Who'd ever figure that kid in the yard would go very far? 'Cause 419 Lakewood had no silver spoons, just an old beat up upright that played out of tune. Now I'm singing and living the life that I love, and when I count my blessings, I thank God I was an American child. An American child. 'Cause dreams can grow while born inside an American child. She's got my nose and she's into my heart as deep as it goes, with a promise that's more than just someone's last name. Anyone's equal. In late August came an American child. An American child.
5 minutes. Giving opportunities to those who may not have them, who's inspiring others to follow a similar path. In your son's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.